Dynasty. My name's Nicole Dawson.
And I'm Andrew Dawson. On today's show, we'll have information about upcoming dates, events, club news, and sports. All this and more coming up after the pledge.
Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Sign-ups for the free ACT prep class will be held November 5th through the 9th in room 847, Ms. Lehman's room. You must sign up in order to attend the class. Classes will be held on Monday and Tuesdays from 2:30 to 4 p.m. in the Media Center. Space is limited to 50 people, so don't delay.
Attention all Key Clubbers. If you are collecting for UNICEF, all money is due by Friday. The leading class for UNICEF contributions is Miss Bure with $16.38. However, a single Key Clubber is in the lead with $23.97. The winning class or individual Key Clubber will get donuts from Bakery Plus. Keep giving.
The class of 2013 is sponsoring its second blood drive of the school year. It's next Monday, November 5th. If you'd like to participate, come to room 220 to sign up for a time or see a class senior officer.
BARC is selling Halloween grams today. They will be delivered tomorrow during fourth period. Send someone special a fun trick and treat bag to brighten their day. BARC members will be selling during both lunch shifts. They are also available from any BARC member during the day or from Miss Dowdell and Miss Shields.
The Serendipity Club and the Social Justice Club invite you to a special assembly from 2:30 to 3:30 in the freshman-sophomore cafeteria on Thursday, November 1st. Representatives from Link Liberty in North Korea will present a video on information about an extraordinary effort being made to help those who have managed to escape from North Korea, the Hermit Kingdom. All are welcome. Refreshments will be served.
Attendance reminder, no prearranged absences will be excused during semester final exams.
Now for club news to be followed by sports with Chase Gardner.
Do this, Brad.
Hold on. Dawson, you're directed. All right, go.
All right. 5, 4, 3, 2.
French Club. French Club is meeting today, October 30th, in room 10205. Members may attend morning or afternoon sessions. Tactical Wizardry. We will be meeting today after school in room 508. There is no meeting on Friday this week. Key Club. Key Club is selling pizza after school in front of the Media Center. All proceeds support our Letters to Soldiers project. Flipper's Pizza, $1 a slice. Spanish Club. There will be a meeting on Thursday, November 1st at 2:30 p.m. in room 10203. Please be prompt. Check the membership list in the Spanish Club bulletin board to see if your name is listed as a current member.
Young Republicans. Young Republicans Club will meet today after school at 2:30 p.m. in Dr. Corbin's room.
Howdy, Braves, and welcome to BBC Sports Tuesday. Boone crew participated in the Halloween Regatta last weekend. Our novice men defeated four other Florida teams, including Hillsborough High, Tampa Catholic, and Lake Brantley, while our men's novice youth finished ahead of Plant High School, Sarasota Scholars, Tampa Catholic, and Cape Coral. For more information about joining our team, please visit our website at www.boonerowing.com or see Mrs. Carrera in room 10204. Girls' soccer game at Lyman is tonight, October 30th, and the game times are 5:30 and 7 p.m. That's all from me today, Braves. Now back to Nicole and Andrew at the desk.
Thank you, Chase.
Thank you, everyone, for watching BBC News Tuesday, and remember to stay warm.